from San Diego, California, weighing in at 247 pounds, he is the California Kid, Tommy Jammer.
There he is, the California Kid, Tommy Jammer. And he's got his work cut out for him on ESPN this afternoon. The veteran Tom Rocky Stone, he's all over Jammer.
Neither of them got their jackets off, but look at him go.
Reversal by Jammer. Backdrop by Tommy Jammer, and down goes Stone.
We haven't seen Tommy Jammer in a while. They have said that he has been training and training hard. And look at him go to work, please.
Boy, he's not taking any kind of nonsense from Tom Rocky Stone.
He's got a scowl on his face. He's got his game face on today, and it's Tommy Jammer.
And there's Ox Baker. He's got that stack of business cards. Drop kick by Jammer. Another drop kick by Tommy Jammer.
In recent weeks, we've seen Ox Baker.
One, two, three, I don't believe it.
Wow. Rocky Stone didn't even get his jacket on.
Well, you don't see Tom Rocky Stone make mistakes like that very often. And now there's Ox Baker talking to Jammer.
I don't need you. Is there anybody that needs Ox Baker? He might have to go back to the Russian Brood. He may have to go back to the Russian Brood. But look at Tommy Jammer. We mentioned the training he's done on the beach and the hard work that he's done in recent months to get back to form. And the way that he took care of Tom Rocky Stone was just pure artwork.
You're right, back in San Diego, running what they call the Silver Strand. The man's in shape. 1, 2, 3, your winner, Tommy Jammer. I'm Lee Marshall with Ringside Ralph.
You're right.
Here's Eric Bischoff.
Tommy Jammer in action, but joining me now, former world champion, Mr. Vern Gagne. Vern, first of all, thank you.
My pleasure being here.
All right, now, being a former amateur wrestler and, of course, a professional wrestler that is known the world over, I'd like to ask your opinion of some of the exciting young athletes here in the AWA. First of all, Curtis the Cat Hughes.
Well, Curtis the Cat Hughes, a big 298-pounder, maybe 305 pounds right in that category, All-American wrestler and football player in high school level, then an All-American in college at Kansas State, played pro football with the Dallas Cowboys. A great, great prospect, and he's not only a prospect, he is there. He's arrived now. He's been 2.5 years in professional wrestling, and you watch him. He's going to be very tough to beat.
All right, now, what about the Lumberjacks? They're a very exciting team here in the AWA.
Well, the big thing, I think, difference between my era and what's happening now is the size of the wrestlers themselves. Here are two big, huge, huge men, the world's former arm wrestling champion in the Flapjack Norton, and then, of course, you got the big UConn John, a big 300-pounder, Norton at 365. They're big and they can move, and they have great agility. And what we're teaching them now, of course, is wrestling. And they are combining that wrestling ability that they're acquiring with that power and that size, and they're unbeatable, believe me.
Certainly the world champion Destruction Crew, tag team champion Destruction Crew, the Oakland Raiders of professional wrestling, if you will. I know that you've got an opinion on them.
Well, they are unpredictable. Of course, Mean Mike coming off that broken shoulder, how long that will bother him and how much effect that's going to have down the road here when he's wrestling a tough tag match like the Lumberjacks, that might be their downfall.
All right, now, a very busy man, the heavyweight champion of the world, Larry Zbyszko.
Well, one of the big things, I travel the world as world champion, but the places they're going now today are different. I know he's defending his title in Guam, then he's going down to South America for a title shot, and to places that we didn't go before in my era of the 80s, 70s, 60s, and 50s, and so on. But it's an exciting worldwide event now with professional wrestling taking our style, American style, taking a hold all over the world, and it's one of the big events sport-wise in the world today.
All right, again, thank you very much, Vern Gagne.
My pleasure.
The very best that the world can see in professional wrestling right here on ESPN.